throw a lane to get to get big poking up. Both of these men looking to make a statement to the main event here tonight. It's the Gimmick-less One vs. the Pandoran Psycho Soul Reaver vs. Lan-Kreig, first time ever. Here we go, guys. It is right now main event time on TPGW Live. Comes the man who sees himself above the gimmicks of professional wrestling. A man looking to make a statement and find his way back into the main event scene. Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Portland, Oregon, weighing in at 234 pounds, Soul Reaper. Soul Reaper, the Gimmick-less One, the former TPWF champion, looking to make a statement here tonight in TPGW Live by being the Pandoran Psycho. He put away Big Coconut quite easily during the Nostalgia Tour. Lan-Kreig is more dominant than ever, so Soul Reaper is going to have to be on his A game here tonight. Soul Reaper, absolutely an impressive superstar. He can hit you with that siphon, and then decapitate you with it in a matter of seconds, needless to say. We'll see how Soul Reaper does here tonight. His opponent is no, as I've said about many of the people here in TPGW, his opponent is no walkover. But for this certain superstar, that is brought up to a whole new level of dominance. Opponent from the eastern land of the rising sun, weighing in 316 pounds, Lan-Kreig! To say Lan-Kreig is an odd individual, is definitely so. On the wiki page, you may see Lan-Kreig's profile on there, and some believe it is written by him. Saying that he is the child of a sexual pteromorphous, whatever that means. Borderlands fans may find that hilarious, but for me, it's an odd situation. Nonetheless, Lan-Kreig, the former hardcore champion, looking to put away Soul Reaper here tonight. It'll be interesting to see how the Pandoran Psycho pulls that off. Go. Lan-Kreig versus Soul Reaper, one-on-one. Reaper, already a shot to Lan-Kreig. Now looks at, ooh, Reaper with a German suplex. Just hoisting the 316-pounder over his head. Absolutely impressive from the Gimmick-less One here tonight as he goes for the pin. One, no. Ooh, there's a shot to the gut, Soul Reaper. Look at this, he's got him up again! Ooh, unholy driver! Soul Reaper showing incredible prowess here tonight, but Lan-Kreig, he's no pushover. Soul Reaper with some huge power moves that may have taken a lot out of him considering the size and weight of the Pandoran Psycho. Lan-Kreig is an impressive individual, agile in the ring. Do not underestimate this powerhouse of a man as Soul Reaper looks to put Lan-Kreig away with a clothesline. Off the ropes with a springboard body splash. Reaper now. Uh-oh, Lan-Kreig reversal. The leg sweep. Lan-Kreig taking his time, measuring his man. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, just smacking Reaper across the skull. Reaper, uh-oh, reversing it. Just wrenching the arm and bringing Lan-Kreig down. Soul Reaper is an amazing technician and will use any means necessary to put his opponent away. Uh-oh, and there's another reversal from Reaper. Soul Reaper taking his sweet time, looking to pick up the victory against Lan-Kreig, and nice, he hits a suplex. The power of Soul Reaper is unprecedented. Up in the elbow, Reaper. Uh-oh, here he comes. The Gimmick-less One, looking for another suplex. No, wait, Brain Buster! Believe me, Lan-Kreig doesn't need any Brain Busters. His brain is already spread up with enough cobwebs as it is. As Reaper continues this impressive assault on the Pandoran Psycho. Reaper now, what you looking to do here? Powerbomb! The Gimmick-less One is showing tremendous power as he takes on the Pandoran Psycho here tonight. Reaper now, going up to the top rope. I'm gonna put him away. Elbow drop up the top rope, a la Macho Man Randy Savage. Uh-oh, but Lan-Kreig, ooh, there's a huge elbow. Lan-Kreig now. Oh, Reaper the reversal. Soul Reaper's not laying up one bit, ladies and gentlemen. Uh-oh, Lan-Kreig, the snapmare, keeping Reaper down. Oh, and there's a shot to the skull. Lan-Kreig is an incredibly large and powerful individual. If he can get you on the ground. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. I may have to change that thought. Soul Reaper fighting his way back up with those shots. Ooh! Just decking Lan-Kreig right there. And already, Northern Lights suplex. Soul Reaper taking his sweet time, looking to put the Pandoran Psycho away. And here we go, Soul Tamer! The Soul Tamer submission hold. Looking to make Lan-Kreig tap. The Pandoran Psycho's never done it before. Whoa, 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 whoa! Lan-Kreig far from finished here tonight. The Reaper, ooh, shot to the head. And now Scythe! That's the end of it! 1, 2, 3, no! Lan-Kreig kicks out! Unbelievable! Reaper now with the pin. 1, 2, no! Lan-Kreig kicks out again! The Pandoran Psycho is far more resilient than that. I saw him go for almost an hour in a no-holds-barred match with Duncan as Reaper hits. An incredible springboard moonsault, but Lan-Kreig's already back up on his feet. Oh! Dropping Reaper down on his head. Lan-Kreig now. What's he looking to do? Putting Soul Reaper into the corner there. Uh-oh. We've seen this from Lan-Kreig before. The huge boot in the corner, the Psycho Boot! And now looking for Goliath Rage. Lan-Kreig. Oh! His body expression tells the whole story! Goliath Rage! To the Gimmick-less One! The end may be near for Soul Reaper. Wait, Lan-Kreig, he's not done. Lan-Kreig, boom! That clothesline in the corner. Uh-oh, here comes the Pandoran Psycho with those dual clotheslines. And the huge side slam. The Pandoran Psycho with the leg drop back in this contest. Fueled by the cheers of the crowd. 2, no, Reaper kicks out. Hard to believe Lan-Kreig is continuing this punishment of Soul Reaper here tonight. The Gimmick-less One is in a world of trouble as Lan-Kreig continues to wear him down. Soul Reaper threw everything. Oh, that boot! The Psycho boot out of nowhere, Lan-Kreig! Oh, Reaper! Reaper, back on his feet with the Dragon Screw reversal. Now Soul Reaper is feeling it. Reaper now, what's he looking to do? Same Lan-Kreig into the corner. Uh-oh, the Gimmick-less One. Whatever he's got in his mind, it can't be good. Reaper, whoa, putting Lan-Kreig up on the top rope. Cooper maybe looking to put Lan-Kreig away here. Looking for a sky-high superplex. Lan-Kreig in a world of trouble. Reaper! Oh, there it is! Whoa! And there's the reversal from Lan-Kreig. Soul Reaper trying to fight into this contest, using every big move in his arsenal. Looks like Lan-Kreig may have gotten the advantage. Reaper, reversal, flips through his back suplex. Lan-Kreig, oh! Soul Reaper, he's not giving up yet. Looking for the unholy driver, and he nails it! Reaper now, what's he gonna have to do to put Lan-Kreig away? Soul Reaper, taking his time, measuring his opponent, thinking of new ways to put Lan-Kreig away. That's what the Gimmick-less One does. Whenever he gets put in a difficult position, he never gives up. Uh-oh, Lan-Kreig, oh! Rolls through into a spine buster as he looks to put Soul Reaper away, looking for Goliath Rage one more time. Got the goozle, Lan-Kreig up and down. Goliath Rage for a second time. One, two, and three. Lan-Kreig conquers the Gimmick-less One here tonight. With an absolutely dominant comeback, we thought Reaper had him away. Reaper dominated the first half of this contest, almost anything on a side, but Lan-Kreig kicking out in 2 3/4. After that, the Pandoran Psycho found new life in this contest. He did the try for a second pin because he couldn't believe that it didn't decapitate Lan-Kreig. Lan-Kreig not only hit one, but two Goliath Rage to put Reaper away. Used every single move in his arsenal to prove that he is the more dominant superstar between the two. Absolutely impressive. It's Friday the 13th, so definitely some bad luck for Reaper here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. But nonetheless, Lan-Kreig showing absolute power and dominance in this contest. Here's your winner, Lan-Kreig! Ladies and gentlemen, that does it for this Friday the 13th show. Lan-Kreig, absolutely impressive defeating Soul Reaper here tonight. But we still have a lot more ranking battles to come, including this next Tuesday, when Matt Farrow goes one-on-one with the emo of extreme, Kevin Cash, in our main event. Don't miss it!